there'd be 31 GMs that left off Dahlin and Power as a 1-2 punch on the blue line. Is the best comparison Stevens and Niedermayer? Is that a good comparison, or is that too much?
Well, you know, we'll see. I mean, they're obviously really young in their career, but, you know, you have both number one overall picks. They're 1-6-6, the other one's 6-4. They're both elite talent and skaters, and just they play the game with such a poise and calmness, especially at their age, is pretty remarkable. But, you know, that, those are two guys that we're going to have in Sabre jerseys for many years to come, hopefully, and that's exciting for us.